The former president is expected to make a stop in Waco later this month. According to his website, Mr. Trump will be at the Waco Regional Airport on Saturday, March 25th at 5 p.m. Doors are expected to open at 12 p.m. The rally is part of the former president's campaign to win back the White House, which he lost in 2020. Tickets are required to enter. You can find them on his website.